coffins. Their shifted head remains to put in 5-inch drains to irrigate some posh bloke's residence.
Residence!
In his lifetime, Father Neville was a quitter. And I'm sure they would be a quitter now. When that job's complete, he'll own that cosy seat. And he'll only let him sing when he'll allow.
When he'll allow.
Won't there be some blooming consternation?
Yes.
Oh, won't those city chappies rant and rave? Which is more than they deserve, to have the bloody nerve to muck about with a British workman's grave. All together now, they're moving Father's grave to build a sewer.
A sewer!
Oh, they're moving it regardless of expense. And they're shifting his remains to put in 5-inch drains to irrigate some postcode residence.
Residence!
One time Father Neville was a quitter. And I'm sure that he won't be a quitter now. Oh, bless your sister. For when the job's complete, why, it'll then cause his seat and lovely lunch when it'll allow. Oh, won't there be some blooming consternation? I should cut it. Oh, won't those city chappies rant and rave?